Well, everyone old and new in this wash, we're actually going to be filling up this machine. Yeah, that's right. You want to do it then? Alright, okay. Right, anyway, so... Sophie's... Right, okay. Yeah. Right, okay, so anyway, so in this wash, we're actually going to be using this wonderful candy. And it dates back to June 1971. So we're going to be doing a full load. On program 11. At 40 degrees. Okay, so in this wash, we're now actually going to be doing the fry just yet. As you may have noticed, that the water has actually now gone down to the bottom of the door seal by reducing about a quarter of an inch. Okay, so we've now actually gone through the rinse paws and now into the grease guard. Now, this machine will actually stay paused and not move until you actually switch it off and turn it on to program 13. Also in this machine, which is quite clever, is you can actually also use a Z for drain if you just want to have a drain and no spin. Okay, so thank you for watching the Candy Turbomatic with the Formula Stainless Tab, also known as the Formula Inox. And in this wash, it was actually working on Program 11 with Personal Non-Biological Powder at 40 degrees.